Hi friends, I am Sonali and you are watching my channel Golden Days with me. Today, I will show you how to make mango cake. It is summer, so it is mango season. I will show you for that mango cake making. But before showing cake making procedure, I will request you, please subscribe my channel. If you already subscribed, then thank you so much. Then click on notification bell. You will get all notification from my channel. Let's start mango cake making procedure. Take two mangoes and cut it like this way. Collect all cubes and grind it. It will become 1 cup or 1.5 cup mango pulp. Before grind mango cubes, add 1 cup sugar and then grind it together. After grinding, it will become like this. Now, take it in a big bowl and add 1 cup oil. Mix oil and mango pulp very nicely. Now add 1.5 cup maida, 1 pinch salt, 1/2 spoon of baking soda, 1 spoon baking powder, 1/2 cup milk or water, and 1 spoon vinegar, and mix everything very nicely. After mixing, you can take it in baking tray and bake it in baking machine. But I am not going to show you that. I will show you how to make this in cooker. Because most of the Indian people don't have baking machine at home. But if you have baking machine, then don't use cooker. You can bake it in baking machine. Let's see how to make it in cooker. Apply oil on tray by hand and add it. Then tap it 2-3 times. Place one stand in cooker and place the tray on stand. Open cooker's lid's whistle and rubber band and then close the lid and cook for 45 minutes on gas stove in medium flame. After 45 minutes, mango cake is ready. But don't open cooker lid immediately. Keep it for at least 1 hour. Then open the lid. I think you like my video. If you like my video, then don't forget to share with your friends and family. It's very soft. It's very yummy mango cake at home. Make it at home. Your family, your kids will enjoy it. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye. See you soon.